So this is my solar panel fab. It's a box, really an oven. In it I have to heat the silicon that I use to capture the solar cells in for 1.5 hours in order to cure it. This is the stuff. It becomes very clear and it stays like that. First you mix it, then you have to put it into this vacuum chamber to degas it. After you degassed it, which takes about 10 minutes, it stays the same for a week or something. This is the vacuum pump. You really need that in order to get a low enough pressure to get the bubbles out of the gel. You can also use it to use a vacuum bag, which is here is my setup for a vacuum bag where you can see clearly through it because the top side is PVC. Another view. And this, so this bag can be used to laminate using a flexible top. Oh yeah, this the control that I made. The right is right pot meter is to control the temperature. If you it doesn't really indicate the temperature, but the flashing light does indicate the value that the microcontroller sees. And if you turn it to the left, it gets hotter, and if you turn it to the right, it gets colder. This is the relay switch that I use to switch on and off a hair dryer that you can hear now. It's quite noisy, and it's basically one of these devices which you use to remove paint, which gets very hot, and I just took it apart, and there's the ventilating and the heating elements, but more on that later.